Alright, this song's called Merry and Kind, and I wrote it back in 89 or 90, somewhere around there. Can't remember exactly when, but it's right around there somewhere. And it goes like this.